Classic mislead.
Ben, your area of the camper is like a toxic waste dump. Any chance of you actually helping us clean?
Shh, there in five.
Last time you said five, it was 5 days.
If you're in such a rush to clean my socks, go for it. I won't stop you. Hey, my program.
Wi-Fi's taking a break, Ben. We all live here. We all pitch in.
I pitch in?
I clean up super-sized messes all day long.
Then this should be super easy. Your chore list.
Why is it so heavy?
When you don't do your work, it piles up. And I don't like having to do this, Ben, but you can't join us on our fun-filled excursion today.
What?
Karma collected.
While Gwen and I are having a great time exploring the famous local bat guano caves, you'll be here doing your chores.
Bat guano what?
And no Wi-Fi until you're finished. Understood?
I understand that Accelerate can get this done in like 2 seconds.
Yes, that rolling domicile is bursting with waste. Execute phase one. Stump the chump. You have a pen?
Prepare yourself for wonders.
Bat poop. Sad to miss it. Later. Time to get to work.
Let's see this list. Boy clean bumper now. Man, Grandpa must really want that bumper cleaned. He even called me boy. Fine. Things I do for Wi-Fi access. Wait up! This thing is cleaner than clean.
Is that a dunce cap on your head? What are you supposed to be? Where's the ugly kid?
Ugly? What are... Wait a sec. Devastation Flats, number one in nuclear testing. That explains a lot. Scientist, bug, head swapped, mutated, close.
Give the genius a pat on the cone and a handful of peanuts.
So if you're the tiny human head on a bug's body, that's gotta mean... Oh! Yep, someone has that big person fist.
Phase two, jack this ride.
Jack the, huh? Fellas, we got off on the wrong foot. Pull over so I can put the right foot upside your tiny man head. Okay, that's just nasty. Clearly, this means war.
What?
One of my finer cyclones, if I do say so myself.
Wowza! Someone loves us bugs. We would have driven straight into that chasm if it wasn't for that random cyclone.
Oh, come on!
Hold on a sec. According to this, we're headed in the wrong direction. Upside down? No, so it is. Keep going.
Oh, man.
Time for Cannonbolt to knock this train off its tracks.
Why are you so jittery? I told you not to drink all that soda. Fine, make it quick.
What do those bug brains even want with the rust bucket? I better find out before Gwen and Grandpa get back. Aw, man. Rust bucket. Rust bucket.
Rust bucket?
Ugh. Rust bucket! So clean. Wait. What?
Did they steal our RV just to clean it?
Oh, yeah! This means Wi-Fi.